Moving in, American Man the favourite, 270 now on the tab fixed, 370 Missy Crane, Fly for Fun at 370, light on, set to go, third of the night here at Angle Park, we're ready to race, favouring the two. Racing, American Man didn't step cleanly at all. It knuckled a bit after the start. Missy Crane flew out, goes straight to the lead. Over What a Wish, who just got on heels there and getting around its outside. Fly for Fun. Behind those came American Man improving. Then Webleg Queen and back at the tail. McLaren Dazzler down the back. Fly for Fun took over from Missy Crane. Running on American Man. And then came What a Wish and Webleg Queen behind those. McLaren Dazzler on the turn. Fly for Fun straight and clear of Missy Crane. Fly for Fun in front. Harris gets a Quinella. Fly for Fun first, second Missy Crane, third close, American Man or Webleg Queen. Then came McLaren Dazzler, and What a Wish was back at the tail. Time here is good, around 29.8. After race number three, real strong mid-race move by Fly for Fun. Through the pen, just dashed up, took around, took the lead as it dashed around, and has been too good here. Number five, Fly for Fun. Lauren Harris with first and second, Missy Crane. The Quinella dog here, number four, who had the early front and then was headed. And third, we stand by for. Just waiting for the numbers to go in the frame here. 5-4 and a photo. Really close, that issue for third as well, between the two Lisa Rasmussen competitors. So the time here is around 29 and 8. We'll keep you posted on further. No numbers on the semaphore yet after race three at Angle Park.